are tasks to be completed. Move along.
Okay, right.
New tasks must be submitted to the Watcher.
What catches your eye?
Have a minute. Something's been going on, and I've been having these strange dreams lately. Vivid. Real. Glint. thinks there might be something to them. I'm flying. There's a green forest, mountains, European dead zone, I think. Sometimes the clouds part, and where there should be a bright blue sky, there's just darkness. I'm free, soaring toward a distant pillar of light. But the dream always ends the same way. That light flickers like a candle flame and goes out. And then there's nothing. I can't shake it. It's all I think about. Would you come with me? See if anything's there.
This is it. The geography matches my dream exactly. There was a bird, or I was a bird. Sometimes it's hard to remember. I'll scout the high road. Can you take the lower path?
Watch out for Taken up there. Sabato might be hiding, but her minions are active as ever. Do you remember anything else about your dream?
Someone was calling to me, but I couldn't understand. It sounded like they were underwater or down a long tunnel. Then nothing.
Did you just hear that?
Affirmative. Did you notice the way the saddle scatters in spectral analysis?
No, I... But that's... It resonated on the same frequency as the Traveler. That hawk. It was made of the light.
Was real. The dream, the bird. I've got coverage on you from up here. I'll watch your back when you go in. Be careful. Historic records from the Dark Age detailing visions experienced by survivors of the collapse. What were the nature of these visions? They varied, but the most widely held belief is they came from the dormant Traveler, like the survivors were experiencing its dreams, if it dreams.
Was calling to you in your dreams, Crow. It's in there. A piece. voice of the Traveler.
I don't think it's a coincidence that the Taken are so active here.
Savathun?
She knows about this. Has to.
Taken.
Out here too. We'll cover the entrance.
Lost forever when the Red Legion destroyed the tower. No, it's an effigy of Hawkmoon, made from the same material as the outer shell of the Traveler. This reminds me of the gift the Pyramid left us on Io, the one Eris transformed into a weapon, but it's undeniably of the light.
My dream, the bird, the voice, calling to me as the darkness closes in. It's not a coincidence. It's a message.
Are you suggesting the Traveler spoke to you?
This may be the only way a paracausal entity like the Traveler can communicate with us.
Why me?
I've always believed in my purpose as a ghost. We are all part of a broader design. Now that the Traveler is awake and whole again, that plan is set in motion.
I don't know if I want to be somebody's cosmic plaything.
Transforming before our eyes. Every step we take, it changes, grows stronger. On our way back from the EDZ, I remembered something else. A dream of a dream. You were carrying the effigy. It was simply radiant, charged with a power I've never felt before. We were taking it to the Shard of the Traveler together, and then I don't know what happens next. But we are going to find out.
going deep inside. They're less active on those levels. I'll scout out the spots the Taken usually infest. Clear the path for you as best I can.
Do you come out here often, Crow?
Not as much since we met, but I used to when on assignment. It's quiet out here. No one to bother me. Or for me to bother. Guardian, the coordinates the Traveler sent us lead to the dam. It's overrun by Taken, but we're going deep inside. They're less active on those levels. I'll scout out the spots the Taken usually infest. Clear the path for you as best I can.
Do you come out here often, Crow?
Not as much since we met, but I used to when on assignment. It's quiet out here. No one to bother me. Or for me to bother.
This feather both exists and doesn't exist. It's a manifestation of potential energy. The choice between action and inaction.
Keep an eye out for Taken. That's exactly the sort of thing Sabathun would love to get her spindly little hands on. Anything, but there's definitely something going on here.
What he means is that we've picked up numerous paracausal readings throughout the dam, and a number of very agitated Taken.
We'll handle Sabathun's Taken, but the other energy signatures are closer to you. Can you look into it?
Distortions in the dam. That'll tip from upstairs. If Taken or destroyed, they'll collapse into singularities of paracausal energy. Use that to disrupt their shield.
Thank you.
Glynn's a terrible maid. This is just where I come to get some distance when I need it. Some place to call my own.
It's his crow's nest.
It absolutely is not. I didn't drink that by myself, in case you were curious. In fact, I didn't have any of it. After Glynn brought me to life, I quickly came to realize that Guardians recognized me as whoever I was before. They weren't always kind. So I took to wearing a helmet to hide my face. Before Spider. Then, I rescued a warlock and her ghost once. She offered me a drink afterward, but I left before she came back with it. I don't know why, but I returned for the empty bottle later. I've always wondered how she would have treated me if I'd stayed. If she saw my face. I forgot this was here. My first memories are waking up under this shroud. The first thing that was mine. It was comforting somehow. I couldn't bring myself to throw it away. Someone cared enough to lay me to rest. I meant something to them, wherever they are. And that means something to me. Ah. Yes. Spider wanted all of this thrown out, but I couldn't bring myself to. Even broken, it might still have a purpose to someone. I've heard that before the collapse, there used to be an art. It took broken things and put them back together with precious metals. It made something new and beautiful out of something that would have just been thrown away. Oh, right. Glynn gave this to me.
It was a gift. It was the dawning. Your first dawning.
The first time I ever felt like it might be safe to be around other Guardians. I'm not stupid. I know the person I used to be, he did something terrible. I can feel it when people look into my eyes and see him. The way you looked at me when we met. I don't ever want to know him. I've learned many things since my second birth. Fear. Humility. But this. This was where I learned pride. That sword belonged to the Hive Knight I killed to protect Osiris. It felt good. Saving someone so important to the Vanguard. Someone who used to be an outcast. It was like I had finally found my purpose. Like I was brought back for a reason. And there you were, Guardian.
There's increased Taken activity here. It's going to be much more dangerous than last time.
Good thing we're here to back you up. Traveler is calling for us.
shard. I think this is it.
It's done.
You're the Traveler, aren't you? Or you're a part of it. Of us. Paracausal energy readings are... My sensors are overloading. The Taken are trying to stop us from communing with the Traveler. Have normalized. The Hawk, it's gone.
I'm not picking up anything either.
Sabbath Moon.
Hawk Moon is whole again. Reborn. She can't take that from us.